another thing I hate about Shakespeare is all the twits who bloviate about Shakespeare and how they prattle on about his great accomplishments, la-da-dee-da-da. And once they start their gushing, there's no stopping them, and then it's blah 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 Shakespeare. And he walks in his dum-da-da-da-da Shakespeare. He's holding court and they say, Will, you're such a genius and your writing's so divine. A rose by any other name is such a clever line. And they're all ew and he's all stop. And they're all ah and I'm all ah. And I'm really getting sick of it. And I hate Shakespeare.
I think by now we sort of know you hate Shakespeare.
Shakespeare, the way he feigns humility when all he does is gloat. The way he wears that silly frilly collar around his throat. The poster child for why no one should ever procreate. Let me make a shorter list and I will give it to you straight. Every little thing about Shakespeare is what I
hate. He hates, he really hates Shakespeare.
Don't hate.
Listen.
No, you listen, because I just want to make things better and I need to know that you understand. If you ever got in trouble, I would be there on the double just to bail you out. If there's anything you lack, you know I've always got your back. That's what it's all about. Think of me as your sidekick, helping you whenever I can. I'm more than just a woman, baby. When the pressure's coming, baby, let me be your right-hand man.
But you're not a man. I'm the man.
Ugh. Not hearing me. If you're ever in a pickle, you can call for me and quick will be how fast I run.
But I'm not in a pickle.
You and me should be a team for any dream or any scheme. That's how this should be done.
Yeah, more temperate, and the rough winds shake the darling ones of May, yeah, and summer's leaves.
I'm all too short a date.
I adore the adoration, the honest man pause. It's quite the new sensation. What shall we call it? You feel it?